I'm gonna go with 8-Bit Al. No more discussion. No more. Owly. I may have been wrong in my math, but I'm not going back. Twelfy. good shot. 301 yards. That's a John Daly shot right there. I must have smoked 11 cigars right before this hole started. Smoked 11 cigars, had 6 IPAs, 4 C-plus hookers. Get in there. Nice work. Nice work, 8-Bit Owl. You tell your mom you did really good on hole one. Tell your mom you've got 17 holes to hit before bed. Go back. We're not ready to swing yet. Mr. Herzog is still working? That's inconceivable. You guys, oh my gosh, birdie, oh my god, Owl, you're gonna have to move to my house, live in my wet wall basement. That's what we call the pump house. Oh, okay, that was maybe your caddy's fault. That was my fault. Glad you did cut the stream early. I appreciate the raid, Adultery. If that was still tonight, memory's getting foggy. Nice work, Owl. Where you have a finished basement and fiber? No, come on. Fiber is just a buzzword. You don't need anything more than a solid 12 meg up to get your Twitch career off the ground. I don't think I even have that. I think I have 10 meg up. It works okay. I've got like 150 down though. It's a par. Get your umbrellas out. My umbrella's out behind the scenes here. It's diamond hard. Bit. Yeah, that is about correct. $80 a month for, I believe it's 150 up and 150 down and 15 up. Holy shit, 8-Bit. You did really good on the hole four. I wasn't even paying attention. Good job. We have a real shot here, boys, for world record. God damn it, 8-Bit. Right in the water. It's all right, I forgive you. That's a heck of a chip shot. Pipes, thank you for stopping by. As always, I appreciate the heck out of ya. I enjoyed your guitar stream. Let me know when you bust out an LP. I'll be there. Alright, we're still good. It's 300 down. That's ridiculous. That's pretty good, though. I will definitely catch you tomorrow if you're on Pipes. If anybody's not following old Leaky Pipes, he does a good stream. It gets derailed a little bit, in a good way. Usually by electric guitars. Maybe some beer chugging splits. Nice shot, Abidel. YouTube videos, that's true. Alright, we're getting over these damn trees this time. Nice shot. Good shot, I mean. Good shot, Jackson. Name that movie. It's a deep cut. Good shot, Jackson. Textual massage. Come on, come on. Good shot, good shot. In there. You have chosen power drive. Alright, later, Pipes. Recommended strength, Pussy Willow. I like it. We are on. God damn it, 8-bit. You hit the poverty broccoli floret in the fairway there. It's all right. I forgive you. Still love you. Yeah, nice putt. That was a heck of a putt. Gosh darn heck of a putt right there. Get nervous. It's gonna make the alcohol go away. That might be bad. Might be bad. Just realized I haven't looked over to chat for like 5 minutes. You're still doing good, A-Bit. You're my. Oh, you hit the pin! That's an effing nice approach right there. Nice shot. Nice shot. Mr. Hersog says, I have to say, I don't think I paid attention to a single second of gameplay while watching this game. Perfect. That means I've done my job. Does the golf fist pump thing that golfers do know exactly what you're talking about? Oh my gosh, we're almost a minute ahead of time. I am legitimate, like, kind of nervous about this run now. That's my bad. That's my bad, and that's not on you at all. 8-bit. That was a heck of a good approach. You shitting me? You look at the speedrun timer to know how you should react. That's pretty much every speedrun that I don't know. It doesn't have to necessarily be a golf game. Oh, nice. We made it over the bunk. There are certain games that I really like watching speedrun-wise, but that I know nothing about. Nice par. Nice par. That I basically just react based on the timer. Zelda 2 is one of those. I love watching Ray Dude run Zelda 2. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's alright. Ladder water hazard is not that big of a deal if you're not worried about strokes. It's a decent putt. We're in there. We are in there. Good lord. That was a genuine banger of a hole 12 there, 8-bit owl. Yeah. Yeah. So much gold. All the coins one could desire. I guess we just like those Japanese cherry blossoms too much. Come on. Don't blow this now, 8-bit. Nice putt. Good putt there. It's a nice putt there. Thank you, Herzog and 8-bit. I appreciate that. Appreciate anybody who's sticking around during this shit show of a stream. We might have a world record on our hands here. And me saying shit show will be in the VOD. Not something I typically say on my streams. Damn it! But it is late. Late night. Even TNT gets a little rowdy at... Oh. Fuck. I'm blowing it. I'm blowing it. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. This is what happens in the life of a golfer. Golfers have the same lives as... Oh, got a 10 on that hole. Golfers have the same lives as bull riders and bronc riders. That's gonna be our time save. Get up there. Okay, good. This green, fuck, it's got it in for us. Stay up there, you better. We almost had a tin cup scenario right there. I'm really sorry, I haven't even looked up at chat for a while. Alright, that's still a really good hole 16, actually. Right, Yeah, I said I'm sorry for not looking at chat, and I still haven't looked at it. To be honest, it's a little blurry right now. Get over that. We made it onto the maxi pad. Oh fuck. That was a real. Are you shitting me right now? Okay, that was a good chip, 8-bit. You redeemed yourself. Alright, Murphy, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you, buddy. Streamer tour this fall. Nice. You can spend a week at my place. I'll have a newborn baby. He'll be right at home. Boom! World record. Nice work, 8-bit owl. You did it. Oh my goodness. That was a little bit of a dumpster fire between hole 12 and actually between 14 and 18 there. Oh, feels good though. I feel like I should be able to beat that when I'm sober. Might want to check in with Mrs. Crit before you make any promises. It's true, she's sleeping right now. The gold from 8-Bit Al, the GG's from Herzog, and Retro, Herzog again. Murphy, thank you, buddy. All right, have a good sleep, buddy. I'll probably talk to you this weekend. Herzog again, and then next Herzog, you're not gonna expect this, but Herzog once more. Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna take a snip of this. And then I'm gonna go to bed because I need to pass out. All right, everybody. I appreciate you hanging out and everybody that showed support tonight. Mr. Herzog, you are a champion with the gift subs to Retro. Adultery, White Hat, and the Tier 2 resub. Thank you so much. You are the man. You get my couch for at least 2 weeks. Adultery, the feeling is mutual. We're going to get that apartment together. It's going to be amazing. I don't know if there's even anybody on at this time of night that I could raid. If anybody has any recommendations, let me know. Otherwise, we might just let Autohost take the wheel. Drink a little water. Is Grunty streaming? How am I not following? Yeah, he just followed me the other night. Really cool dude. We're gonna go. Hey. We're gonna go visit Grunty. Well,
there we go.
Gruntyatus.
First run.
Mm-hmm.
1711. That's
the word. I appreciate everybody hanging out.
Okay, I completely believe you, adultery. Well, that wasn't too shabby.
I just realized the volume isn't muted on the new channel. All right, let's go. Here we go. Thank you, everybody. Catch you later.
Okay, it wasn't a flawless macho. I messed up on the star punch. Red Rocket Runner. Now there's a hell of a good name. Coming in hot with 21 million viewers. And Herzog, thank you for the follow. But more importantly, we all just got to hear a little bit of Tool here tonight. And that's always a good thing. Listen. Adultery is my navi of the screen of the stream here. You're damn right, Adultery. The first run in 5 days. And that is the time? I think we all deserve a little bit. Now, you may be reading what Adultery said, and you're like, oh god. Barbie girl, really? This is a reward? Trust me, this is not what you think. If you have heard this, I guarantee you probably haven't heard this in a long time. I realize that sounds odd to say, I guarantee you probably haven't. I immediately regret my choice of words as soon as I've said it, but we can't go back. We're moving forward to German Barbie girl. If you haven't heard, you will never unhear this song. Here's a you're welcome already. The song changed Adultery's life as soon as he heard it.
Hey, Spencer! Huh? Heb je zin om met mij een avondje te gaan stappen?
Wie denk je wel wie je bent?
Ik heet Moppie, ik ben een lekker wijf. Met een heel mooi lijf. Ik hou van zoenen. Lekker lang zoenen.
We'll get a run going with this starting off. Thanks for coming on in. Thank you so much, Kurt Rocket.
Neem een ander in de maling. Vrouwen hoor het dus. Achter het fornaas. Sokkerstopper. De pleegersopper.
It only gets better, everybody. Oh. He's so angry. Alright, Hefe, thanks for coming on in. Good luck trying to sleep with this song in your head, but I'll catch you around. I'll post anything in Discord if something happens here. But... this is Gilbert Godfrey? Yeah. So I don't know if this guarantees the Crit Rocket Runner will never come back here again, or if he will just kind of lurk and be cautious of what music may happen because of his raids, but I hope you enjoy. It is Dutch, yes, it's Dutch Barbie Girl. You usually see it looked up as German, but... I'm not leaving ever. Then you found a good place to be. What are we up to tonight anyways, Crit Rocket? If you can stop laughing while I'm on the stage. God damn it, I love this song. Hey, what's up, 8-Bit? I was Golf. I'm Ron Burton. That fucking rant right there. Oh, it kills me. I need to make that a bit alert. Oh, so much going on. Holy hell. You magnificent human being, Herzog. Thank you very much. Crit Rocket Runner. You, sir, get to enjoy some of the most mediocre emotes on Twitch. Oh, jeez. He wasn't lying. He switched the name. The old switcheroo here. Adultery will have none of it. He is coming in hot. He's already in the menu. It's like, well, I just gotta switch the C to an A, and yep, Herzog. Wow. This is awesome. The power of Dutch Barbie Girl has done it again. Is there anything that song can't do? Damn, 8-Bit, you just got a 1635? That's awesome, man. Congratulations. Okay, that's not according to plan, but... What do you mean, bring a woman to orgasm? I am pretty sure that 2% of the female audience that is watching right now have just become pregnant because of that song, Adultery. And they are also welcome. The rhymes are so potent, they're an endless mosaic. They just got all of the women in the first two rows pregnant. The power of Dutch Barbie Girl has done it again. Okay, Hefe. Pregnant is an eating disorder. Oh shit, what is that skit? There is something that I had seen recently. Oh, I think this is it.
Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I?
Yes, this is it. Okay. So this just gonna be better if you guys watch this.
Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant? Am I pregnant?
Shut the front door, Crit Rocket Runner. You have a pink.
Am I pregnant or am I okay?
Little Mac jumpsuit.
How do I know?
It's not even a pink jumpsuit. It's a Little Mac jumpsuit. Sweet baby Jesus. We got a madman on our hands here.
I get pregnant. What is the best time to sex?
8-Bit Gamer, you enjoy that fresh gift sub? Yeah, it got a little manhandled in the mail to get to your front door, but it's in perfect working condition. Don't you worry.
Having sex to a 8-month pregnant? If a woman has starch marks on her... Wait. If a woman has starch mass on her body...
Best time to sex alone.
Does that mean she has been pregnant before? Period.
Well, Crit Rocket, if you were wondering what is the best time.
The it has inspired me to write this poem.
Has anybody got it pregnant by just
Sire
Drink
by Ernest Tree War?
Feel pregnant before find out.
Roses are red,
to last 5
violets are
so
blue.
Can I start sex?
Sour
Danger
cream is white.
Prangent
and comes
sex.
In a tub.
Will it hurt, baby? Top of his head. Me and my boyfriend are trying to get prefnat. And
oh, that poem.
Birth control in 12
Chaucer,
days,
Shakespeare,
2 weeks.
Ernest P. Worrell.
Pregnant? I think my dog is pregnant. Can I get pregnant if? He had a condom on. How long can Ugo being pregnant to get an abortion? I think
thank
I
you so much.
Redhead with my 14th
not
child.
Just for the bits, but my god, I love those Ernest emotes. Or not emotes, but the bit alerts. Oh, so good. They're so good. All right, now. Okay, we legitimately got a match. Adultery. If anybody is near adultery, somebody grab a hold of his hands, put them behind his back, and just tell him to enjoy the stream. He's gonna go broke here, letting all these great people know that he is also a fantastic human being. Thank you so much for this. This is a little bit much. You're a madman, sir. Oh, I totally forgot. Alright, the best time to sex question. I have an answer for that. Well, Hippo says no to that. Now, I have an answer to that in the form of a song.
We'll do another song.
Wait a minute, Vern. Where were you last Thursday night? Weren't you wearing a pink beret and rubber shoes?
That does sound suspicious. Does sound suspicious, bass guy. We all know that's your classic attire, Vern. If anybody is wondering what's going on with the 100 to 117 bit alerts, I tried to choose the most obscure Ernest P. Worrell quotes that I could find and take them completely out of context. Some are 30 seconds long, some are just that short. For me, they're all money. But best time to have sex answered through song. Right here.
We'll do another song.
Oh, yeah. That's right, baby. Girl, tonight we're gonna make love. You know how I know, baby? 'Cause it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night is the night that we make love.
UHF could happen.
Tuesday night's the night
I'm definitely part of
your
UHF.
Mother, but
right now
night
I'm going through.
Because everything is just right.
Well, actually, I do have a UHF clip, but it's kind of.
There's nothing good on TV.
Unable to be accessed. It's my single host alert.
Conditions
but
are
have
perfect.
To be online to make it work. Flight of the Conchords, you got
to
it.
Say something sexy, like. I might go to bed, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, baby. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. It's business time.
It's business time.
That's what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, let's get down to business. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time.
The best time to have sex is
next
business
thing you know,
time.
In the bathroom, brushing our teeth. That's all part of it, that's foreplay. Then you go sort out the recycling.
What's the point of it?
But it's still very important.
Good to see you.
Then we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that ugly old baggy t-shirt from that team building exercise you did for your old work. And it's never looked better on you.
It's never looked better.
Team building exercise, not tonight. Oh, you don't know what you're doing to me. I remove my jeans, but trip over them because I still got my shoes on. But then I turn it into a sexy dance. Next thing you know, I'm down to just my socks. And you know when I'm down to just my socks what time it is. It's time for business. It's business time.
It's business. It's business time.
You know when I'm down to just my socks, it's time for business. That's why they call business socks.
It's business. It's business.
I almost messed up that punch. I love that line so much.
Making love for two, making love for 2 minutes. When it's with me, you only need 2 minutes, cause I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. You say something like,
is that it?
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, oh,
that's it.
Then you tell me you want some more. Well, I'm not surprised. But I'm quite sleepy.
It's business! It's business time!
Business hours are over, baby!
It's business! It's business time!
Piston Honda has magic shoes, like Forrest Gump's mom said he had. He has size 4s that turn into 14s. Mama said these were my magic shoes. Darkonus, it's just science. You know? You throw on the business socks and... good day. Instant stamina. Uh-oh. Crit Rocket. Too distracted by the Dutch Barbie girl and all of the good times. Has left his stream on. I'm gonna take that as a sign of